Mindenki túl itt az Assassin's Creed Valhalla végigjátszásában, folytasd is ott, ahol abbahagytuk. Keressük meg ezt a morajányt. Ott van elől. Hogy mit susmorékolott a királynak, hogy mit kotyvaszt. Nekem gyanús.
Come on out of there, you heathen lover!
The leeches would probably agree.
Though I'm not sure. Ruffians.
Much rather trusting God than the power of the
You can't hide forever!
Me for you, kid.
What is this ruckus?
Stand back, Dane. There's a witch within that house. We've come to burn it down.
She's no witch. She's Halfdan's healer.
That proves it. Dark magic, that is.
Clear out, all of you, before I beat you senseless.
You're not one of them.
Moira, we must go before they burn your cutters to cinders.
I can't go out there. They'll steal me away and burn me at the stake.
All right. I see two ways out of this, but neither is without risk.
Do what you must, only hurry. I leave myself in your hands.
You give a good scream and fall, then I'll carry you through the mob as if I've done you serious harm.
Oh, Lord above, have mercy. Yes, fine, I'll do it. Whatever it takes.
Time to be convincing.
Are they gone? Thank the light.
We'll be safe here.
Thank you, Eivor. A thousand times I thank you.
And if I asked you to drink your own brew?
I would, gladly. And often do from time to time, to ensure it's not overly bitter before serving to Halfdan.
When you said there's no cure for what ails Halfdan, you mean his touch in the head?
I fear so. The same malady bedeviled my mother. The body breaks down and the mind falls apart over time. It's a terrible thing.
I need your help, Moira. The brews you mix for Halfdan, what goes into them?
Oh, quite a diverse mixture. Let me see. Lavender, rosemary, meadow sweet, yarrow, soothing herbs, nothing uncommon.
I should return to Halfdan. He said he would be at the Temple of Flora.
Tread lightly this topic with him, if you would tread it at all.
Azonban. Mert oda gyaloggalobb lesz. Először mentsünk egyet. Jó, hogy nem mentem lóval, itt megint lelepett volna. Mászfelt a fogyatékos minden fosva. Itt is a tetejére fogadjunk. Tudtam. Édes Istenem. Szóval az én időskori demenciába szenved. A király úr. Ha jól értettem.
Halfdan, good to find you here.
The raven feeder returns. Now keep quiet. I'm hunting a band of traitors lurking about this swamp.
Who told you there are traitors here?
My scout. He asked me to join him here, but he is nowhere to be found. Have a look around. Tell me if you see something.
Eivor, search the perches and lookouts here. He could be spying from above. Olav! Speak to us! Where are you?
Clinging to life. I should carry him down. I found your scout, but his wounds are grave.
Olav. Poor Olav. He will be buried with honors. I will see to that. Walk the bridge, old friend. I will see you on the other side. Eanton may track his attackers. Get them, boy!
Mennyi kutyulinkó.
Sniff them out, boy! We will paint the ground with their blood!
Who are these men you suspect of treason?
Thieves who stole my war spoils.
looks abandoned. Are you sure someone is here?
The trail ends, but nobody's here.
Book of Knowledge.
Here, a hidden entrance. It might be lurking below. These pipes.
Even this old Roman work cannot withstand the icy kiss of winter's goddess.
Look there. The pipes cut through that wall. Could there be more rooms beyond?
Fasza.
Hold on, we'll find a way through.
I can't get through! The way is blocked!
There must be a way to let Halfdan through. An opening of great size.
Na passz meg, kit passzúj. Ó, itt vannak egy csak. Rögtön van ezt itt le. Ezek mik?
Hey, come here!
Gyere már akkor! Nyissuk ki ezt a szarajtót!
Give me a hand with this!
Azt mi a rákér nem jön ide amúgy? Az idióta fostalicska! Ciao, Colom. Végre. Gyere. Láttátok ezt a bugot?
Give me a hand over here. Romans were fine craftsmen. These chambers are vast and decorated, and laced with piping.
Yet they went mad and vanished, just like their gods. Moira's books tell us so. Ah, here, you see? Spoils of war. Mine! Stolen from me! I am beset on all sides, Eivor. By plotters and schemers.
What kings and jarls are not? Your territory is vast and wealthy.
Every day, decisions I make change the lives of thousands. It is a burden few could bear. Yet I do. I do. You spoke with Moira. What did you learn?
She means well. I don't believe she would poison you, not willingly. She also said she has seen your illness before, in her own family. Said it came on slow, but was incurable.
No. No, this is not an illness. This is poison. Somehow, someone is poisoning me.
Shh. Listen.
These will be the thieves who stole my tribute.
Nekem ez a Book of Knowledge, az kellene.
Need to be careful here.
A másik oldalról is kellene egy rácsnak. Faszom se tudja. Na, a picsába. Na jó, hagyjuk én az a Book of Knowledge-et, az az benne. Nem fogok itt keresgetni. Van egy pár ajtó, amit nem törtünk be.
Wolf Kistan Haftan, well met. Come, fill your bellies with mead.
You stole this tribute. By rights, this is mine. It was meant for me.
We stole nothing. Faravid gifted this to us for a hard day's battle.
And did you take my scout Olav in that battle? Your brother in arms? Did he too have to die for this tribute?
That was Olaver? Damned fool! We thought he was a thief!
The only thieves here are the ones drinking my mead and spit-shining my silver! You! Cowards and traitors!
We are owed this bounty, Jarl. For battles won and blood let. Eivor, you tell him!
This is treason, and treason is punishable by death.
Faravid treated us better than you ever did.
Faravid is nothing, and you are less.
Glory! Glory for Ulfra! I'll split you!
Now I'm angry! I'll kill you now!
You! dirty scum!
No.
They forced my hand.
Take hold of your fear, Hafton. It can poison your mind.
Ferelid killed this man, not me. He forced my hand with slights and trickery. He... Forgive me, I find it hot in these furs. The day must be warming. You have a meeting with Ferelid. Is that not right?
I do, at the Waltz.
Yes, I know the place well. It is on the road between Jorvik and Pichiringo. Press him, Eivor! As hard as you can! Never let up! And bring me proof of his treachery, or otherwise! Traitors, thieves! No right! They had no right to... It's rightfully mine!
Hát két skillspontunk.
Words of poison.
Amit elköltünk. Hagyd el, testvérem, nehéz ezt betölteni, én megértem, mert olyan sok skillspont van, hogy itt az... Egyszerűen borzalmas. Jó. Na, kezdi megint. Na, a kutyát nem érdekli. Na, azt a Book of Knowledge-et meg megszerezzük. Az oda kell bemenni. Yeah. Ide hogy hozok át tojat? Várjál? Kell akkor próbálni valamit. Na, hol a picsában vannak ezek? Itten. Ezekkel is át tudok elsullanni. Az ott mély. Na, bazd meg, van, várjál. Rakjuk le. Oda tudom dobni? Szerintetek? Ó, hogy bazd meg a fád. Hozzunk másikat. El lesz a megoldás? Amúgy meg. Nem! Jézus. Eivor from the fogyatékos klán. Úgy fogom hívni. Eivor, nézd meg. Eivor from the fogyatékos klán. Mit kínlódok azért a szarért? Nem tudom. Hogyha annyira kéne. De most komolyan bazd meg. Még egyszer megpróbálom, hogy itt hagyom a faszbát nekem, mert nincs türelmem. Tehát biztos, hogy így kell megcsinálni, tehát akinek van hozzá türelme, szórakozzon vele, nekem annyira nincsen. Az igazság, hogy... Felvennéd azt a szart könyörése, bazd meg! Édes jó Istenem, az égbe hallod. Eivor from the hülye klán. Ez hihetetlen, bazd meg, ez hihetetlen. Nem mondok semmit. Szerintem gyerekek, nem mondok semmit. Neki küldte izének. Eivor, geci, vedd már fel azt a szart, bazd meg. Gyerekek, elképesztő, hogy milyen lassan reagál a játék. Valami brutálisan. Tehát most sem mentem egyébként a víznek a szélére is. Ez a leprogramozás, ez valami kegyet. De irtózatosan szar. Gyerekek, valami irtózatosan szar. Valami irtózatosan szar módon van ez leprogramozva. Már a tűz. Én most nem adja be a izét, mert ott van az ammo is full. Látod? Hihetetlen. Smells like a trap. Megnyugodtál? Ami powder trap. Szart se ér, de mindegy. De megvan. De ez a másik quest, ez miért nem teljesíthető egyébként? Ez a fostalicskaság, amit felvettem. Az merre van? De itt kurvára nincs senki, érted?
To be careful here.
No, hát itt semmi nincs már. Valami. Valami hülyeség. Na. Hagyjuk is a picsába azt a szart, nincs kedvem ezzel foglalkozni. Gyalogoljunk. Én nem fogok este járkálni. Jó. Szöveg. A küldét szerintem azért sem lehetett volna megcsinálni, azt mi öltük meg, tehát magunkat öljük meg, hogy bosszoljuk meg, érted? Jézus Istenem. Akkor megöljük Maci Lacit. Doti. Hát aki vagy? Hé, van nehogy megüzsd. Nem hogy automatikusan lootol. Állj már fel! Istenem! Évor, bazd meg, a világ... Láttál még ilyen hülyét? A kurva Isten a faszát az Isten picsájába! Öj, man föl, geci! Úgy van, a legtávolabbit. Mindig csak a legtávolabbit. Itt kell ez, geci. Isten verné a faszát bele. Még valaki, bazd meg, a helyi állatfauna tagjai, még valaki. Köszönjük, emese. Ja, ha kellett szólni. Szóval van itt kulcs. Nézd meg, hogy... Még ott is van benne. Mi van itt a farki farkasok gyülekedete?
Stretch your wings, Sunan.
Scooch. Oh, no, one. No. Oh, no, one, a coach. Lenyelte. Hol a coach? Na, ő mutatta. Menj már évet a fogyatékos klámból, bazd meg. Most azért is megkeresem. Itt mutatja a kulcsot valahol. Aha. Oszt itt a puszta közepén. Honnan a bubánatból szerezzek robbanó szart? Hova innen? Ez így jó, hogy ez van. Csak ki hogy vigyük? Nos, keressük meg ezt a szart. Jó. Lőjük szét a padba. Jó, mostan szerezzük meg ezt a szart, mert amennyit... És nézd meg, hogy túlugrik rajta, utána meg legugol. Ó, gyerekek, ha nem akartok idegbajt magatoknak, akkor ezzel ne játszatok. Most már nem ugrik le. Ja. Köszönjük szépen. Mentsük el, közben lökök a tűzre. Yes, yes, I'm sure of it, hogy elment egy órás felvétel, 20 perc van belőle hátra, a slow fast nem csináltunk benne. Na ez azért nem szeretem én a Ubisoftos játékokat, tehát hülyeségekre megy el az idő.
See you, old friend.
Ne, hogy mutasd, igazad van. Az Istennek sem mutasd, merre kell menni. De gondolom ott van valami ház.
Drowning this golden drink. You made it! Come, have a drink.
You're a few horns deep already?
Yet still floating. Tell me, how did my old friend like his goblet gift?
There were other things on his mind. Your man Ulfra, for instance. He died protecting the spoils he stole from Halfdan.
Ulfra. Poor Ulfra. I told him to mind your tongue, but he wags it like...
Was Halfdan always so easily riled?
No. Riches and glory have shaped him into something new. He's not the same man he used to be.
The songs of skalds and the glint of silver can turn even the best of us.
He was a fierce man in days past, but he has lost the bite he once had. He's too careful. He ruminates and hesitates.
What is this place? I expected an army ready for Warcraft.
This was our first camp in Northumbria. I came here with Halfdan and his brothers, Uba and Ivar. We besieged Jorvik and put King Alla in the cold ground. Those were good days, now too far gone.
What is all this?
My share of the treasure we took from those distant days. I buried it here for a rainy day. This bag is heavy with silver. Enough to pay for an army. Come! Race me to Jorvik, Eivor. Remind me of the glories long gone.
You're too drunk to win a race.
Then have a drink. Make it fair. What's keeping you, friend Eivor, waiting for spring?
Your horse can smell the ale dripping from your mouth. You frighten her.
But Hulda and I can hold our drink.
Ez akar valami versenyezni. Közben töltött a játék. Jaj, Ubisofték, hogy otthon ültetek a picsátokon, legalább normálisan megcsináltátok volna ezt a szart. Ubifos. Elnézést, hogy ennyit szidom a játékot, de hát ez valami kegyetlenül szar. Megint menet közben tölt, most megint tölt, az, hogy legyen egy két perces párbeszéd, utána majd megint tölt. Nem már!
Having trouble keeping up?
My horse must be deeper in the cups than I am.
What are we doing in Yorwick? You haven't said.
Paying a visit to our kept King Richier. Long may he reign.
I haven't enough men to beat the Picts alone, but with Richier and his fyrd, we'll finish them off.
You would bring a puppet king into this fight, but not your Jarl?
Psh, keep this to yourself. The streets have ears, the windows have eyes.
I did not agree to this level of deception. You should have told me this before.
Eivor, my friend. If I described my full strategy, we might never leave the campfire.
I prefer the light of a fire to the darkness of your plans. Don't do it again. I need to clear myself here.
Things are better now, are they not? Ever since Auden.
Hey, breathe me, blast it.
I've been afraid to touch even a drop of wine since the Yuletide feast.
One more reason to stick with Ed.
Igen, ezt az előző részben már megcsinálgattuk.
And every month, the daily slog kills me.
Not if it happens to
me. Was wär ich bitte?
Jó, hogy mentünk két percet. Töltés nélkül mi? Nem hiszem, hogy több Assassin's Creed a csatornán lesz, de még szerintem én sem fog többet vele játszani, mert ez az agyvérzés, érted?
Wait. A favor I must ask of you. Make no mention that Halfdan is ignorant of our plans. It's better this way.
Are you mad? Richier answers to Halfdan. You put this man in grave danger if he defies his master's will.
Richier cannot defy orders he has never heard, no? Trust me. I will take the blame should our plan fall apart.
Eivor the wolf kissed and Halfdan's cupbearer? What a curious surprise.
I hope the day finds you and Yorwick well.
Yes, we scrape by. With what little we still own. But this new war should make us wealthy once again. Until our tribute is taken.
The bile on your breath, King. Do not forget who is in charge here.
Oh, do remind me, Faravid. Yesterday it was Halfdan, but today I hear whispers that you are leading the charge. I am confused.
Yes, you answer to Halfdan. And now he orders one final strike on the Pict stronghold at Magnus.
To make war with the North on such a scale will require a hefty amount of silver and a large force of men.
My soldiers and silver are pledged already. I expect the same from you.
I've given my aid as well. The battle must be decisive.
I see. And you have these orders from Halfdan in writing, yes? From the great man himself?
To be clear, King Rishir, Halfdan knows nothing about this attack.
Nothing at all? That's unusual, Faravid.
Eivor is mistaken, Lord King. I was given Halfdan's personal assurance that you would volunteer your troops. He expects as much. But Halfdan is ailing and tired. Let us not burden him with more worry, but please him with a swift victory.
I'm sorry, Faravid, but duty compels me to refuse. Without strict orders from Halfdan, I will not risk the lives of so many.
You deny me?
I do. To gift you an army puts my wealth and reputation at risk. That's not what Halfdan wants. He needs a strong and loyal king.
You presume to know what Halfdan wants.
Without Halfdan's formal approval, I cannot help. It's too great a risk. And after all, he is my ally. You understand?
I should break your arms for that. What were you doing?
I saw no reason to hide the truth. Rishir is a Saxon puppet. He has more to lose than you and I ever will.
That serpent cannot be trusted, Eivor. If he tells Halfdan of our plan, our victory is at risk. Our victory is for Halfdan's own benefit. We will secure Northumbria for him, along with the gratitude of all its Saxon and Norse subjects.
Fine. If we falsify orders from Halfdan, Rishir will accept them. Cure of Jorvik could help.
Good. Hjor's favorite alehouse is nearby. Seek him there.
Hjornal kell ezt beszélni. De ez nem most fog megtörténni, gyermekeim az úrban. Köszönöm szépen, hogy itt voltatok velem. Sziasztok!